Well, I just spoke with the guy in the big lifted truck behind me right there, and he was chasing somebody all around Riverside. So what happened was his boat was stolen a couple days ago, or maybe just the other day, and a neighbor said, "I know where it is." And he came down to check it out after he reported it to the police. And what he found was a guy driving this truck right here. And they pointed at him, and he started chasing this guy in this truck right here all around. I'm gonna ditch my bike for a second here so I can show you what's up. But this truck, as you can see, on the inside of the bed there, it's blue. Where am I pointing here? Over there. Inside of the bed is blue. And then the truck is white. And you can see that there's tape around the windows. This is a real quick paint job. You can see actually white paint got just about everywhere. But that is not the original color of this truck. If you look under the handles here, I'm sure you'll be able to see that that's blue. So maybe in an effort to disguise this truck he was using for stealing boats, change the color of it. And another local guy who you know, had his boat stolen, you know, somebody pointed the guy out, said that's the guy, and he said he started following him around the Riverside area, and he just went in circles. People that I interviewed said they were doing full on out, like just hammer down 29th gear, friggin', you know, 100 kilometers an hour right through Riverside, chasing each other around, well, you know, the guy chasing the guy who he thinks stole his boat. So that's the story of what was going on in Riverside. If you're down here, if you heard the sirens going, or if you heard the racing engines, you know, a guy catching another guy who stole his boat. And the guy who I interviewed there, who was alleging that his boat was stolen, he said that he took some video while the chase was going on. So I asked him, you know, about the video. He said, "Well, you know, you can hear my voice in it. You know, it was a little bit speeding, so don't know if we're gonna end up seeing that video, but I really hope that if he sees this video," I told him what my YouTube channel is, "if he sees this content, maybe he reaches out, and maybe you want to send me a clip of that video. I'm sure people would be really interested to see that." So yeah, it looks like the police are, you know, that truck with the alleged thief was driving was empty, and I did see police, you know, taking things out of the truck and taking a look at what was there. So looks like that guy's been taken away, and you know, I had to wish the guy success on getting his boat back. He said the boat was gone, and that he had heard that it had been shipped up to Edmonton. So, you know, stolen property, something as big as a boat, kind of hard to hide in a small town like Medicine Hat. So yeah, you're going to have to get it out of town real quick. Thanks so much for watching Community TV. Subscribe on YouTube by smashing that red button below.